has occurred. OBS is now restarting.
Okay. I mean, you could do that if you want. Okay. Sorry about that. Okay. Just catch up here real quick.
Ew.
Reach
Ew.
Is definitely... Oh, I have Reach as well, actually.
Ew. Oreo toaster strudels.
That sounds disgusting.
I don't know whether that sounds good or disgusting.
That would probably be good if you were...
I don't think we're playing with any add-ons.
Smoking?
I don't know for sure. I might actually grab some of them. I don't know about the game, so
no.
Maybe they're good. I use, and by the way, Hype, I do not recommend this. A Diamond HD 970 1080p. It's like some Japanese Toshiba thing. It's really not very good, but you know, it gets the job done. I can't use a brand new computer that's Windows 10 because it's not compatible, so I have to use my old computer when I'm doing this, so that's why the thing crashes occasionally. You know, also for the lulz, probably. Because it can. The weather here is fucking everything. Hot summers.
You guys fucked me so hard.
You're welcome.
Host environment.
No,
cold winters.
Guys, no.
We'll
get it back tomorrow. The logical cut of a mother.
It's not so much that hype. It's more I can't always respond the second someone writes something. Just because if I do, I will just be getting myself. I used to do that where I'd respond instantly, but it was... making the gameplay so awful, like I'd just be dying so quickly. That's the main reason why I don't do Battlefield 3 streams. Even though, my god, I have
there?
So much fun.
I forgot
3.
To change my class, so I can't
And
tell.
I don't mean to out anyone when I say this, but probably more
I've
so than Modern Warfare 2. Like, Modern Warfare 2,
I
enjoy this game solely because I get to play
them.
With friends. Like, honestly, that makes it worth it. Plus, it's fun to play. Like, don't get me wrong, using the vector is my life. But, but yeah.
Are you not talking?
I think also because I play Battlefield 3 with the original bars, and, like, I've known those guys for
years.
But, yeah, that goes back into anything. Let's see. But yeah, it does come through pretty quick. I think 30 seconds is the delay, if I remember correctly. I believe that's what that is. So 30 seconds. It just takes me a little bit longer to respond, so sorry about that.
Robbie, is he talking?
Yeah, correct. Actually, if you want to join session, you can, you can join session. I don't mind. You'd probably be on the enemy team, though.
That makes me sad. They're going B. They're going B.
Oh, Germany's a nice place. Cry.
All good.
Okay. Yep, all good, Astro. Yeah, I think it's the main thing, Magma. It's just there's so much more things you can do.
Going
this,
A.
It's kind of streamlined.
Theo, now you fucking talk. They're going upstairs. Upstairs!
I don't believe that.
Look, right, I just fucking called it.
Well,
why
you know what?
You
I found a gun on the ground, so whatever.
You know what? I hope he shoots you in your pooper.
Yeah, well, I hope he doesn't get tubed. Oh, wait. Never mind.
Oh.
I found that on the ground.
No.
No.
I have a victoral muscle on my back. Take my word for it.
No, guys.
Please. Please believe me. I need this.
I don't know what Eric is referring to, just in general, or are you commentating in the stream?
Oh, yeah, I mute my mic every now and then just to talk to the stream.
You little butt.
Because I figure it's, like, confusing if everyone's talking strats and I'm like, yeah, Battlefield 3's nice. I ate lasagna yesterday, and I have to say, it was pretty salty. You know, I had to drink some liquid afterwards. Not orange juice, of course, because that would have diluted the taste.
Who just took my kill?
I had to go with some pure Fiji water.
I think it was Effie, you little shit.
Was it with a claymore?
Ooh, oh, Mizzy said the no-no word.
Oh my god.
Epilepsy, no!
Hey, Epa. I'm scared. I don't know where he's camping.
You know where he probably is?
Why are you guys
not in there?
The bomb?
Guys, you're all up in his business. You gotta let
we
him come to
just
you.
Sit in here with the bomb. Wait for him.
The bomb's there?
Yeah. I got a hit marker. Theo, in front of you.
In front of me. The only thing
Got
in front
it.
Of me was a truck.
No, look, told you.
No, that's
you.
Probably not true. You're probably making that
yeah,
up.
That's... No. We gained the followers.
All right, hi. Thanks for joining, man. See you next time for maybe some Borderlands. That'll be neat. Till then, sleep well. Yeah. The enemy team's about to get roasted. Yeah. It's a good thing my footsteps are so loud, or else the enemy might not know I'm coming.
Freak me.
I want to give them a
I'm
fair
not
chance.
Gay.
What?
Could you not do that? Nothing.
I'm just trying to scare you.
Oh, he's coming around.
Stop it. My bullets could do. Go. Wow. Too many headshots. Someone's hacking.
Oh.
Well. So, how do you feel about yourself as a person, Epilepsy?
Oh, God. Like the one gap, it just went right there.
Yo!
What? Do you
I'm going to get a cookie that you hate, and I'm going to make you eat it.
Oh. But I was supposed to be the chosen one. Wasn't everyone behind me? We were supposed to all go together.
I was admiring the sandbags and stuff.
Is that right? Whilst I was being strucken? Some people would say stricken.
I thought you were goodly enough.
Wow, maybe you need to get gooder, Maybe that's the thing.
I'm the goodlierest.
You
so
will be the goodlierest whether you like to or not. She should not be alive. There's no reason.
I just hit my elbow.
You know what? Maybe that's the tap of the wrist you needed. It's not the one you wanted, but it's the one you needed.
I'm dying. It hit right on the funny bone.
Hey, look, it's my body that was supposed to have been protected. I'm not calling anyone out there. I'm just saying that it's entirely your fault, Lube. Oh. Alright.
Sorry. You have last stand too, so you can kill him two times.
Alright. There were two people, and they both had bullets on them. I don't know if they were inside of them,
shooting,
but...
and another guy staring. Hey, just so you know, the kid on the enemy team is not gay.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm not gay.
Oh. Alright. Well, you know what? Good for him, then, being proud of his sexuality.
I'm pretty sure that's code for he's gay. But,
you think so?
That's just me.
I wasn't getting that far.
Laney, to your right, behind you, in the door. Oh my god. Thank you.
Get owned.
Golly!
That's a nice KD right there.
You mean my perfect kill-to-death ratio of 3.0?
No. You got Myers a 420. Blaze it and praise it.
Blaze it and praise it. Can I praise it whilst... What was the thing? What's the Dark Souls thing?
I praise... don't mean him!
Praise the sun. And I will soon be praising the sun. Yeah, Mizzy, you're super nice to me. She abuses me so much. Please send help.
Don't you tell them anything.
Happy. Geo.
Yes.
What's up?
Hi. Prodigy. Where have you been?
I've been away.
Away? Doing what?
Playing other games.
Unbelievable. You can...
Are you guys in a full party?
We are at the moment. We have this guy. We don't know him. We picked him up today.
Earlier.
Some guy named Lubin. Lube Natty.
Lube Nerdy.
Lube Natty.
You're not invited to my birthday party.
You cannot say that to someone.
Lube Nerdy.
Oh man, that was a very firm response. It was just so quick, too. Lou, but you're not invited to my birthday party. That's just... Honestly, that hit all close to home. I didn't expect to go, and that still hurt my feelings.
He doesn't mean it, guys.
I don't know, man.
I totally missed what happened.
What if one of these days he actually doesn't send me a gift card? To, like, Toys R Us for, like, $5.
It's gonna be lit AF at Chuck E. Cheese, and you're not invited.
But, dude, you know
Chuck is
my life.
Yo, Chuck E. Cheese has the best pizza. You can't do that to us.
Do they really?
Chuck E. Cheese pizza's nasty.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Not over here.
I've been there once.
I haven't been there in years, but...
I feel like the quality may have gone down in
years. Save me!
God, you're not a damsel in distress. You're oppressing women. Jeez.
I got it myself.
Hey, gun.
Thank you.
Oh, this gun's defective. Can I get a new gun? Can someone kill themselves real quick?
No.
I need ammo. I need it.
No,
wait.
You don't.
Hold on, guys, hold that thought real quick. I think I remember killing someone over here. Alright, I'm glad he didn't drop ammo, that's good.
Yo, where is he?
The better question is, where isn't he? Found him.
Everyone who got me. Hey, yo, you didn't save me.
Praise Solaris! It's a really fun game, AMC Stroke.
Yeah, that was not a nice thing to do.
I personally, like, I don't really watch other streams too much, but I don't know what it is about Modern Warfare 2. It's an interesting game, I think, for one, in terms of both Twitch and actually playing it.
Like,
there aren't that many people that stream it. There are a lot of people that watch it. And, like, usually that isn't the case. I really probably should have seen that coming.
Oh, my God.
He's
telling you it so
but, yeah,
many
it's
bullets.
Super helpful for people who are, like, just starting out streaming. Not having the competition of, like, you know, how Dark Souls 3 is going to be, or, any of those main games that people play, like, Overwatch or whatever. Which, by the way, I don't know. I don't think that's really for me. Like, I kind of wanted to play Hearthstone. I mean, it looked simple enough, like, kind of an easygoing game, and just kind of chill, you know? I have a feeling there's kind of a learning curve, and probably also some pay-to-win aspects.
Yeah,
but,
yet again, just
I wanted to try it. Mizzy, I need you to be a little more positive, you know?
No, because they keep coming in the spawn and no one helps me.
Maybe you should help yourself. You're a strong, independent woman. You don't need no man.
That's true.
You patriarchal supporter! Oh, see, that's what happens. I'm getting offended for you. That's how PC I am. You're right there.
That scared the crap out of me.
Understandably.
Holy Jesus!
Look at that silent shot. That do anything for anyone? I know it does miles for me. And I'm not talking length. Am I right? That didn't actually mean anything. But if you interpreted that another way, you know, kudos to you.
It's all about size.
Yup. I mean...
my collection.
That's... Yeah, so I was gonna go Yu-Gi-Oh, but you know what? You do you.
You do you, boo-boo.
Oh,
I got him.
Oh, yeah. That FMJ. Piercage.
What? I don't want to hear it.
You know, when I was younger, my parents were like, no piercings. And I was like, yep, yeah, well, now I have FMJ bullets. So, take that, Dad. Maybe the two weren't exactly.
I watched them die.
You know what else you watched? My disappointment grow even larger. Oh, hey, I got Avenger. Oh. Yeah, I probably could have done something about that.
God. Yeah,
I'm gonna die. Just kidding.
Exactly, Z-ster. It's beyond cruel, honestly. Like, one could even view it as a declaration of, I don't know, something really bad, man. Mizzy, if you could not laugh like a madman for like 20 seconds, that would be me. Luminati, we're both gonna die in here. Lube, you're blocking my shot. Boob. I need
guys,
you.
Guys, there's one in the back
oh,
of the
oh, no! How did he know you were in there? This is my second question.
I killed the wrong guy. This is awkward.
How are you still alive? I thought he killed you.
That was awkward.
Oh, no! You killed him before he killed me. I appreciate you.
You appreciate that?
There's an enemy soldier.
Ow, 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 ow. You kill it. Kill it. Kill it with fire.
Is that what I should do? Pray Solarium. Last guy's in the back
spawn.
Of their spawn.
Yeah. Oh, put
behind the truck,
more.
I think, right? Still back there?
No, oh, no. He's in the spawn building. He put down the claymore. Oh, yeah. There's two claymores. Oh, God.
He ain't nothing.
I'm sorry, what, Vonderhaar?
Hello! Did somebody say piercings? Cause look like... Yeah, you know, I'm not gonna...
Wow. Can you put away the USB mods?
By the way, Globs, I don't know if you're still here.
You have red boxes.
But,
Rainbow Trapezoids.
Oh, what I was gonna say before, Globsta, if you
everybody report
still...
Shield for acting.
I'm gonna report for product.
Fine. Just, but I want you to know my dad's
for being a prodigy.
His friend.
Yeah, well, my
from
dad is
college.
Bill Nye. If Shield gets banned from hacking your MySpace, prodigy. Bill Nye, the science guy.
Bill Nye has nothing upon my golden. What was the? I don't watch
Golden
movies.
Eye.
One sec. Anyway,
Golden
I just need to call PV
like
up.
It's Gabe Newell.
Cause he last time I was trying to get PV to stream Pikmin 2, he was in San Francisco.
Yeah,
I think.
I'm not gay.
But next time.
I love that gamer tag.
Next time. Believe me, it'll happen.
Hey,
I'm looking forward
back.
To it just
Aww.
As much as everyone else is.
I'll be back.
The only time I've seen a lot of people
shield?
Watching Modification streams is when they trick shot at you.
And get me?
You.
We don't have room. Oh!
I don't know.
Man, that was savage.
I know that sounds really mean. Because I'm just another Modern Warfare 2 streamer.
I didn't say anything. That was
this
all
will be my last game.
Unless they're like really good.
I'm offended.
That was all Lubinati.
But watching someone just twirl around
is
not fun to watch. For me, I should say.
Do you even
Everyone's different,
even,
I totally get that. You're inclined
you even,
to like
even?
What you like. I just don't understand
I can't
it.
Even.
I'm tired.
What was that? So, does anyone want to take a guess as to whether or not I'm using a thermal sight on my MG43?
I bet you are. I'll bet my life. Bet my life.
I bet you have a cog.
Is that what you think? Is that what you think? I'm using an FAL. You were wrong.
No, you said you're using
this is an FAL. Aren't you?
I'm sorry. It looks like someone
was
being
lied to. No, I get it right. I got it right because you said you were using the MG whatevers, and
yeah,
you said
I was
no,
at one point,
you,
but you were incorrect.
You said
sorry.
No. No, you said guess
no.
if you were using the thermal.
I guess you shouldn't have
said,
trusted
no.
me then, huh?
Oh, hey, could you not, sir? Please.
My name is not sir.
I'm gonna cry.
You know what? Fine. See if your you know what? I'll combine your tears with Lube's tears and just put them in a bottle. Cause Lube already cried a whole bottle. I'll just mix them in. That's not problem.
I'm already like halfway through.
Think you're a neato burrito? Is that what you think?
Yes, I do.
You're right. So.
A 5-layer burrito, in fact.
Only
from Taco Bell.
Sadly of themselves.
Only
like
three
quarters of a Taco Bell. Is that right? Oh, okay. Prodigy, kill a man while he's stuck in stasis. You're cool.
Yes, I got you while you were lagging.
You think you're a neato burrito? Is that what you think?
Yes, I do.
You're right. So
a 5-layer burrito is back.
Only
some Taco Bell.
Of themselves.
Maybe
only like
the
three quarters of a Taco Bell.
Maybe had those five burritos. Those are amazing.
You know what else is amazing?
What?
Getting rousted.
Look at that sensitivity.
He almost made it.
Almost.
He's almost a quarter of the way there. You know what?
Boys had me. Canada almost made it. Shit.
Canada. Even thinks about Canada. Okay. Yeah. No. Hacking. Yep. That is my final conclusion. Final answer. Hacking. Yep. I'm just gonna drink some more of this. More of this. This juice.
You know, why not? We'll just go with that, okay, Shio? We'll just go with that.
I feel like that's so many of the kills this game is just like, uh-huh, yeah, alright. Sure. In what world? It's a good thing I have a whole bunch of Lucky Charms next to me. Because honestly, that's the only thing keeping me going right now.
I actually haven't had Lucky Charms for a while. I've been eating mini-wheats.
Mini-wheats? Wait, frosted mini-wheats or normal mini-wheats?
Frosted.
Mm. No, tell me, what kind of milk do you put in said mini-wheats?
Milk.
Alright, that doesn't help me out. I know you're trying to be a little stinker right now, but that's not helping.
I don't know, it's like the orange cap.
That's not really an answer. You know, it's the one with the spherical bottle-ish thing, you know? Can she do it?
She just basically gotta distract them for 10 more seconds.
Can she do it, though?
Oh, we lost.
Survey says...
We lost. No.
Survey says bomb defuse.
Why did you? Oh my god.
No.
Oh.
No.
Are you serious?
Is that
right?
Are you serious? How did you manage
I told
to
you not
to
leave
that?
Me.
I swear to god, she did it on purpose.
Are you working for the enemy? How much are they paying you?
No comment.
That was Shio's fault. He wasn't there to help.
Guess who's not getting sniped this round? Twas I. Hey, Vaughn, watch your ears.
How are you gonna die this time, then, Shio?
I'm not. I'm gonna live. Forever. I just wanna live without a lie.
Hey, there's a guy right
there. It's my life.
I saw
him
in concert.
To reiterate, in case you didn't hear me the first time,
it
is my life. Oh, person over there? Stop it. When I shoot bullets at someone, they're supposed to be not having a good time. Especially when metal bullets. As compared to like, you know, not.
This guy is terrible.
Nice. Real nice.
A lot of junk in that trunk.
Good job, cameraman.
Ha. Search and destroy. These get posted before you, kid.
Group.
Can't even get your emotes out quick enough.
I did.
Besides, another thing, Shio plus one's Mizzy on. Nope. Nope. People keep running through this tunnel. This is super great.
I'm gonna make it rain.
My eyes! I am blinded! Hopefully no one runs in here. Oh.
Wow, look. No, oh, okay. Actually, got a kill.
I got an assist off that, so I guess that's fine. So, one guy is in the back next to the green car. Epilepsy to your left. Guys, to left. Well. I mean, no one could say I didn't warn him. I mean, I guess you could. You would just be wrong. But I
yeah,
guess
we're all throwing up on
this
dude.
It. What's that, Missy? Ms. Alou?
I said we're all rolling up on this guy. There was like four of us in one spot.
You mean we're creeping on this guy? That's what people say.
Wow,
and then
he's right
about
there.
To get straight ganked.
He's right there on the map.
Right there on the map? Where on the map? There's a few
right
places
there.
He could be on the map.
How do you not see him? He's right there.
Oh, you're
there.
Right. I see him. Those are bullets.
I want to get a kill.
Somebody's firing on bullets.
Watch him plant A.
Wait, probably not. Wait. That's impossible.
Wait.
By the way, oh, wait. The bomb's right here.
Where?
Here.
Under the fucking helicopter, really?
oh, that's...
Somebody come kill him. Okay. Somebody come kill him while you think he's after me.
I don't want to.
How about
nice,
we,
what?
You know,
where is
start
it?
Doing a train on this.
A train?
Is
he? Oh, he's
not
underneath.
Like that,
oh.
No.
I didn't want to be that guy.
Asshole.
Prodigy, no. You couldn't even kill yourself.
Effie, we warned you.
I was trying to shoot the Claymore, kill him.
Effie called us assholes because we didn't warn him.
Mate.
No, he didn't.
I know.
He just said, Theo, you smell like Jesus.
That is... maybe. Hey guys, I have a helicopter. How does it make some of you guys feel? Probably inadequate. That's understandable.
No.
Oh. They're firing things at my thing. Like, what does that?
Oh, I got one!
Sick.
Did you guys watch that? I bet you didn't. It
was
pretty cool.
That was my cave load just now.
Yeah, because you didn't deserve it.
Stop it. Stop it.
Guys...
guys,
wait, guys, this is personal. I need this kill, alright? He shot down my Pavlo. Y'all can back off.
I don't know.
Mine.
Just wanna kill him, get
he's
some high
mine.
Five.
Mine! That's for the Pavlo, kid!
God, you're so greedy!
Geo, why would you kill me with that Pavlo?
Because he was doing his
job. You're the chosen one.
Obviously, you didn't shoot the right person.
I was the only one that died by it.
No, three people died from it, actually.
I wasn't paying attention, so...
Understandably so. However, Mr. Prodigy, unfortunately for you, you have the displeasure of versing us at our number one map.
Oh, really?
Yes. If you think for even 18.37 seconds that you're not about to flex... Oh, by the way, my score is 420. You may praise me.
You may blaze it.
Thank you. I didn't need any permission, but believe me.
Put your emblem to the weed.
Oh, genius. Hey, done. Did it. Did it just now.
No, you didn't.
You don't know that.
I was hovering over your player card.
Unbelievable. It takes a while to refresh. You gotta back out me doing it for it to refresh.
Oh, really? You know if you press B and then up and A, you get a challenge lobby?
Yep. I read that on the Wikiped.
I remember when people
Wikipedia.
That shit.
You guys went to Model 1887, so watch out.
Epi, you could fight me if you want. Outlaw, I don't know if you want to 1v1 me in Minecraft with golden hose only, but you're dangerously close to having that happen. So I choose your next words carefully, Ootloo. A tactical insertion is a flare that marks where your next respawn point will be. Now you know. And you know what else you know? Vector time! Hopefully no one knows I have last stand on.
I
probably haven't. Yeah, no one probably knows yet. Ow. That was rude. No other word for that, that was just rude. My controller turned off. My controller is still off.
I just pooped on that guy.
It's not turning back on. It is back on.
There's someone in our spawn.
Oh, jeez, I hear many of you.
Wow. Oh, the quality echoes.
Who was that?
Uh-oh.
Ask, what was that? You trying to give me a heart attack?
Yeah.
Maybe. I'm scared.
How scared are ya?
He's so scared. He's shivering in his timbers.
Adorable.
Why is there a camera right here? I'm so confused.
So they can look at you. Why else would anyone?
Why? Who found my camera?
Footage of Luminati.
At the birthday party. Or wait, no, at the Christmas party. A picture of Luminati at the Christmas party.
Watch
his most embarrassing moment.
Too.
Oh, nice. Not even 420, but okay. 1v1 mean Club Penguin M80.
Just throw snowballs at each other.
Is that a thing you can do?
Yeah.
Well.
I think there's races. I stunned him.
Fuzzy.
I don't know. Controller, please! This is not the time! Controller! Okay.
Sorry. Oh, fuck!
What? It was at full okay, there's no reason it should have turned off. If it were low on battery, it just turned off again.
Aww.
Controller, I need your work. It is turned off once more.
Alrighty.
It's just to be blowing on. Maybe it's like a Nintendo 64 cartridge and it needs to like air out.
Unless underpass, and it doesn't get skipped.
XP Raider.
It's never gonna turn off again. Prodigy didn't deserve that kill. I'm gonna make sure he knows that. Feel bad about himself a little bit.
He doesn't.
Prodigy didn't earn that kill. My controller turned off and you took advantage of me. I have a lightly mind to sue you.
I bet you don't even have the appropriate paperwork for that.
Yeah, I bet you don't even have the appropriate amount of brain cells for that. Or Ace Attorney.
Well, I bet you have an extra chromosome.
Yeah, well, I bet you don't even have Phoenix Wright representing you.
Yeah, well,
I find that offensive.
Do you, Phoenix Wright?
You know what I find offensive? I find cancer offensive.
You know what else I find offensive? I find not being able to talk to my friends offensive.
I find being offensive offensive.
Enemy UAV, ladies and gentlemen. Watch your backs.
Get rid of.
Alright. That guy probably. Jeez. I fell on my chair. Calling in Pavlo Obamacare people to kill you. Yeah, well, it worked, Outlaw.
Dang
I don't
it.
See you in your Pavlo.
Quad. No.
Yeah, as
quad.
If you could afford a quad. Where's quad. Your quad license, huh? I bet you can't even drive a two-wheeler, much less a four-wheeler.
I bet you can't even drive.
Scrap.
You know what? I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, Prodigy, you don't know this, but just earlier on today, I hit this kid's whole city offline, okay? So, I'd watch my mouth if I were you.
You know what? I'll hit your printer offline, kid.
I actually need that.
You won't be able to print for a whole 2 hours.
Yeah, I actually need to do that, so if you could save that for a couple
of days.
I'm
gonna steal all the color
names
from your printer.
I'm gonna hit your car offline so
okay,
you can't
that's actually really
a
expensive.
A
you'd put me into debt if you could not.
I'm taking your colored ink. You're done.
That, you don't understand what that... Does he understand that's how you bankrupt someone?
Expensive.
I know, it's like 92 bucks for a buck, am I right? Enemy UAV, more like I'm dead, am I right? That wasn't a joke. That was just real. That was my life.
What?
My life isn't a joke, ladies and gentlemen. Unless you want my clown to you? Huh? My clown, huh? Don't answer that. Epilepsy, you gotta turn on your screen first. This is step one. Step one of many. Fluffy muffins. Outlaw, that sounds just like you. I wonder if they make your name for you in that game. I've never had the pleasure of witnessing Club Penguin gameplay. I'm sure they have some MLG players out there. thinking of something else, but like you to choose from a list of words. Like, good job.
About?
Club Penguin chat. I don't know if it's free chat. I think it might be one of those things where it's like, is it? Huh.
It's free chat.
I guess they just banned you really quick, Visa. Banned word. He is kill. I thought they made you, like, pick out, like, you had to, like, pick out the words, and only specific words could be used. I might be thinking of something else, but, like, you had to choose from a list of words. Like, good job!
About?
Club Penguin chat. I don't know if it's free chat. I think it might be one of those things where
it's
like, is it? Huh.
It's free chat.
I guess they just ban you really quick, Visa. Ban word.
No, you have, like, insta ban if you ghost. I would go around saying fight me scrub to like every kid I see.
is that a cuss? You get banned for that?
Where was he?
I don't know.
Where was he?
He was hiding from you because you're gay.
No,
I
I'm getting banned.
From what?
A female and her boyfriend.
Ooh. Give us some deets, yo.
Right here.
You guys aren't very good.
Another guy, like, okay.
I don't
Why
care.
Why are they all in our spawn?
Mine. It should have been mine, man. Don't
I'm planting
do this
a bomb,
to me.
And I'd like to see one of you.
Don't do this to me.
How could this happen to me? Oh, no, I'm dead. Oh, no. Well,
that is not nice, Miss Lane.
I helped.
You killed Effie. I watched it.
Yeah,
that
but
wasn't
you killed me. That's disrespectful. Say bye bye to your printer, miscellaneous. Say bye.
Ho ho.
What did he say? Did he
say
goodbye
to your printer.
Printer?
Your printer's going offline.
Well, I don't have it here, so that's fine.
I'm gonna hit his controller offline so he can never use it again.
Dude, you're straight savage today. Has anyone told you that? Well, let me be the first to tell you.
Oh you're my god. Savage today. Oh my god, you know who I talked to earlier today?
God?
Dan.
You did not. Don't even play me like that.
I did. I talked to Dan.
There is no way, man. He'd never talk to someone like you.
I think it's the other way around. Luke, what are you doing?
Let's be honest.
Protecting you.
Luke's attacking my ankle.
He's checking
I don't
you
like
before
it.
You wreck yourself.
I don't like it. I don't like it. He's bruised my ankle.
Yay!
Yay!
He's survived because of me.
Theo, how you doing down there? How you doing down there, man?
Actually, I am victorious, and I was the reason we won. Ooh,
I remember
matches.
When I had to plant bombs just to get good on
Squidward.
We had
three AFK kids.
Luminati, I didn't realize you were going down and yelling timber while you did so, but I guess if that's your life, that's your life.
Did he move?
No,
he
not that Dan, Epi.
Was it a night you won't remember?
I don't know the rest of the words.
Like,
but I'm going to presume.
We both did coffee the next map.
He was just trying to live his life. See, you made him leave.
You
made him feel self-conscious.
Adios in the ice, like a blizzard.
Shine bright like a diamond!
No, don't say that.
Rhythmic poetry, not that guy.
Can you guys back on the way, me?
Drop my phone.
Who said that with his voice?
I did.
God, this kid keeps following us, man. Ugh.
Sorry, I just want some flames.
I understand. However, I'm not interested in what you're selling.
Well, if we just ignore him, we'll go away.
Get over it, nerd! See how I call him a nerd to make sure he knows.
I hope you're looking at your printer because it's about to have a red blinking light.
By the way, Prodigy, we got room for two people, apparently.
You know,
I don't know, the other guy just disappeared
from
existence.
You have been for two people and you don't invite me. Unbelievable.
Who even are you?
I'm the governor of Texas.
Oh. interesting. It's totally not interesting. I lied just now.
All the things that say, he says governor of Texas.
He could have said he was Barney's uncle. I mean, come on, man.
Oh, yeah, he had a lot of creative freedom there, and he just kind of squandered it. You have to dock some points for that.
Oh, okay, thank you.
You are welcome.
You are the weakest link. Goodbye.
All right.
I wasn't.
You killed my friend. My friend is dead now. Thanks for reminding me.
It's Prodigy and someone else. They're by A.
Prodigy's dead. He's dead now. He's not going to be hurting
anyone anymore. I'm
going
to give you a kiss.
Oh. That's where your kisses do!
This guy didn't make sense. He went from a UMP to a single G18.
Because he knew he could do it.
He didn't run out of ammo in his UMP either. Like, that didn't make sense.
He probably would have killed me if he'd stuck to his main.
Why didn't no one fight for my claymore?
Luminati, do you just want to fight me right now? You died, kid. You don't even know how to live properly.
You don't want to see these hands.
Is that right? My DPS is off the charts, I'll have you know.
Oh my god, I am out of throw hands.
Out of throw hands, he says. You know who's never not out of throwing knives? People who are good at the game.
That's them pulling hair.
Pulling hair? I feel like that doesn't help anyone.
What was that?
That was the sound of someone in grave danger.
Who screamed?
I think it was
Luminati.
Probably Luminati. Luminati's a screamer. We all knew.
I have no words.
Bite the pillow cushion.
Geo, this is a PG-14.
I don't even know what it is you're even referring to. Where'd all my bullets go? Oh, I lagged.
You hit me.
Worst time.
All the people you could've hit, you hit me.
Cause you spooked me. I saw you and I was like, this is the guy who's gonna destroy our entire team. I knew if I didn't take care of you then and there.
The guy going 1-3 is gonna rape your team, dude. No.
It could happen.
I can't.
Only because it's you it could happen. Like, no one else.
No.
I don't want that word.
I have a gift for you guys.
It's one of your teammates. Oh, God.
That's what Gandhi said. I mean, if Gandhi said it. Yeah, I didn't stutter when I threw this. Thank you.
Oh.
Incoming! We all want things. See, she's dead now because she got greedy. Okay.
So lucky.
I like how
that.
They were all counter UAVs. Like, honestly, I feel like that's just my luck.
Oh, were they really? Because I didn't even get enough time to go low because I got put up before I got.
Yeah, no, if you're watching your teammate, they're just all counter UAVs.
Ha! I don't know.
They buy your care packages, nerd.
They're all countering UAVs. We've been over this.
Bye bye, no radar. Your radar's offline.
Your radar's going offline permanently.
The reason why I don't like to run care packages is because everybody gets like payloads and shit like that. You know what I get out of them? Counter UAVs and fucking UAVs.
You're gonna hate to know what I got one game. One game and one E-drop, I got two AC-130s and a chopper gunner.
God, this is a special place in hell for people like you. By the way, what is this guy using? Spoop, we gotta have a talk about your class, man.
Nerd. This is the comeback nerds.
Can you not? That'd be fantastic.
Going offline.
Good luck heating up your casserole now. What are you gonna use the oven?
For you.
Guys, should I use my low paving?
Nah.
Whoa, God! He's dead! Oh, okay.
I wasn't ready for that.
That's fine.
Just
turned around and blew.
Oh no, they may actually get some kill streaks.
That fucking ball away, dude. Fucking bug.
She's very dead.
Why are you watching that?
Wow, Miz, you didn't even put up a fight.
Nah, there's no point.
You could have at least ended his kill streak.
Hey, Luminati, that was a good catch.
Yeah, really, that was on his face, man.
That's your oven right there, offline.
That's the sound of your oven going offline. I don't know if you heard that. Beep, 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 beep.
Oh, good corner. Okay. Oh my god. Good job, Shield. Way to fucking play against our team.
Welcome.
Oh, that one.
How UAVs you gave
Mizzy, there's two guys! There's one coming, Mizzy, on the right. NVM! Oh. I'll do what I want. Oh.
Got you, Epa Poopy.
Well.
Oh!
Well then.
You would be the kill to end the match.
That scared the freaking Frankie out of me.
Understandably.
I was waiting for Shield to come back around.
Well, I got bought.
Oh man. Is there still hackers like Matt on here?
Honestly,
not a crazy lot, Bandit.
Better than Spoop.
There are a lot, like, you'll find one like maybe every 10 or so lobbies. Usually during the night, not so much during the day, oddly enough. Like, they'll come out of their caves. I believe we may or may not. Miscellaneous, I believe that's up to you being the leader of the party.
I will back out.
Oh man, I'll be with that.
Let's invite McGill.
It was derailed anyways. He had to.
I didn't say anything.
Said something. And I don't know if I appreciate it.
Talking about politics.
I love me some politics.
Can we not?
Our Lord and Savior Shrek is best
Shrek
candidate.
Is love. Shrek is life.
Did you like
I forgot. I got messages asking, oh, you know who we could have picked up? Her and her boyfriend.
Aww. Yeah, but we had Proj before, though, so.
True.
I mean, technically, they were before.
Well, yeah, Prodigy was actually with us, though. Like, we'd have to look in his little puppy dog eyes and be like, nope! And
I'm fine with that. Stomp on him.
Oh. Z-Star,
no,
do you
No, listen to me. We were looking at, autopsy photos or whatever, and this one dude, he got stomped to death. It was so hardcore.
Like, stomp the yard all over.
Were you giggling the whole time like a little schoolgirl?
No, but it was interesting. He had shoe prints left on his ribs.
Oh.
Like the skin.
That's
it
actually not,
crazy.
That's
like
actually not good for you.
It was crazy.
I don't think he can connect to your shitey host. But we'll try one more time. Luge Yaoi is on. Could invite him if we were so inclined.
Can I just get off now so you can invite your friends?
No! Who even are you?
Well, I have to wake up early and
why?
Stuff. Because...
why? It's a Friday. Who has things on Fridays?
I have this thing called edumacation.
Ew. Ha ha, Lube cares about his future, he cares about education, ha ha. Point at him! Point at him and laugh! Everyone everywhere is pointing and laughing.
Like, I stole a pencil. Like, I don't care about school and stuff.
Oh, you.
And plus, I'm like hella tired right now.
Proj can't connect to Mizzy, so I guess I'll take on host. Luby. We'll see, Lube. We'll see. Give it a moment. We'll see if Lube can go to sleep, ladies and gentlemen. You know, it's not always easy saying goodbye. But you know what's even harder than saying goodbye? Saying hello, ladies and gentlemen. Get out there and give a nice, firm hello to somebody. Because you know what? Nothing's wrong with being friends. Hi. Except for, unless their name is DDR Prodigy, then in which case, completely disregard that.
Hi, I'm here.
Hi, oh,
holy
hi.
Moly, you're, hi, I turned up the mic.
Golly, all the Willikers, hey.
Hi, Missy, you can invite your friends.
Her name is Mizzlelad. Is Raid one of them?
What? Raid one of what?
Are you one of Mizzy's friends?
Oh, he was the guy in the game last game.
Yeah.
Is he the guy?
He is a fine fellow.
Is he the guy? Or is he a guy?
No, I'm the guy.
Okay. Was epilepsy with us, or did he die?
Okay, look. Epi says he can't connect.
I just want to look at my clan tag for a moment. Raid. You know how long it took me to do that?
Like,
long
a couple prodigy. Minutes.
No, like a long time, like 5
good
minutes.
Good night, Lube and Nudie.
Your microwave's still going offline, Prodigy.
Sorry, there's
jokes
no stopping
on you,
that.
I need a new one anyway.
Alright,
your dishwasher's going offline.
Your toaster is done.
Done. Yeah?
You know, I'd say your TV's going offline, but let's be honest, you weren't using that anyway.
Who uses TV when they play Xbox?
Who uses TV when you have internet and you can watch everything for free?
No, I don't... You need it to play on the Xbox. It's inferring that you are bad. It was a joke just now at your expense.
You know what? I didn't get the joke over my head.
I did. I got it.
Make
you
okay,
this guy? Raid, do you want to host? Because a certain Proge is suggesting me.
Oh, well, I wouldn't advise that because my host is really shitty.
Prodigy, do you want to host?
I can try, but there's no promises that it'll work.
I can host, but it'd take about an hour, maybe an hour and a half.
Should I try it, Chio? Just try it.
Just do it! Mizzy. Ms. Lane. Use. I'm just gonna call you Use from now on.
So I got an invite from him.
As did. So I'll just accept this then. Hi.
Hiya.
What is going down? Let's get
oh, we got
Gia,
we got Epilepsy, and we got Raid. We need Lubinati and Bedbreaker.
No, Lubinati is kill, unfortunately.
Ripping pepperoni.
All the pepperonis, man. Honestly, I wasn't prepared. See,
what happened to Bedbreaker?
Aw, oh, she can't connect.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Epilepsy, I'm gonna invite you first and see if that works, because you seem to be the problem child when it comes to my connection. Do you guys remember, once upon a time, we started up a game, and everyone was able to... You remember that? Let's just remember that for a moment, shall we? Let's just slide back into that memory. Did I do anything for anyone? No? Look at you! Look at you! Connecting! So proud of you! You know, I know it wasn't easy for you the entire time, but you know what? You pulled it back at the last minute there. My delicious connection.
Alright, this is going. This is going superbly. Now we need Raid.
crazy, please.
Here?
Amazing. Who are we?
Is there anyone else that you guys super like? I can invite Lude Yowie if you'd like.
No.
Benardi?
Benardi's killed. He tries so hard, and then there's no point in even playing.
Does he? Is he the one that tries?
Yeah, he tries every fucking game, and it's no fun.
Well, it's a good thing you remember names, because I don't.
Go.
I've played
this guy.
This
guy is
way too
I
actually
seen his name, I'm intimidated.
Let me do a free for all real quick.
Alright, so we're doing search.
Just search.
Just as this is the live stream and people don't want to watch private match.
With my sniper? Do a little
nah,
free for all
man,
like
you gotta be good at the get go.
We're in the stream right now.
You're streaming?
Let's do. Yep. And there ain't no brakes on this train. Those are not sneezes.
That was an actual sneeze, by the way.
I don't believe that.
Yeah, well, you... It's a real sneeze.
No, I think it's something inside of me that refuses. Do we want to play D-Rail? Get down with D-Rail. I think that's a song we can all dance to.
I'm eating fried pork skins and drinking Sapporo premium beer.
Oh, dude, I can't drink
we're
no more tonight.
Here.
I won't be able to go to bed here in a little bit. I won't be able to go to sleep if I don't quit drinking. I need to quit. Save it for tomorrow.
Quitting, you know what? Quitters, we don't accept quitters here.
Alright, then, I'll just...
Wait, first of all, let's get something figured out. Who here is voting for Trump?
What?
Voting for Trump.
You mean everyone who voted this map? Because obviously they support Trump.
Wait, hold on.
You guys are disgusting.
You like
what?
That map?
I skipped the worst map in the game.
No!
Oh God,
the worst map in the game is clearly
Wasteland
or Underpass.
Wasteland.
Nah, the worst map is the DLC map that's really big.
Dude, this map has cock in its name. Look.
I don't know where you're looking.
Where did you get that?
We might be looking at different map names.
Did I mention before
oh
you lit it?
That explains why you voted for Trump.
We need one more person, man.
I'm not even voting this year.
You mean you're not voting? Come on.
Dude, I don't want to. Everybody that's running fucking asks you.
That's
dude.
Your civic duty, man.
Right,
people
fine,
died so
vote.
You could vote.
You know what? I won't vote. God, people.
Okay. Well, when you word it that way so eloquently, alright. Hey!
Yeah. Hey, we got pussies in here. Oh, I mean, get other people in here.
Nice save.
I am triggered by that statement.
Oh, you're triggered too? Let's be triggered together.
He starts triggering his balls.
They triggered,
and
he's a Sarkeesian.
Sarkeesian? What the hell is a Sarkeesian? Dude, that sounds dangerous. Shouldn't play with those Sarkeesian.
Yeah, that is very true. And you know why? No one did. That's why they turned out how they did.
When I got called a dyke on Ghost today, I was kind of pissed.
Something's wrong here.
No, Rust is the worst now. Yep, making balanced teams. Oh, no. I was host just now. I would like everyone to remember. Which means that lobby is disconnected. Do you guys remember, like, I don't know, maybe 30 minutes ago when I was talking about... Or, you know, actually, it was more like an hour ago now, man. It's crazy. Time flies while you're playing this game. I was mentioning how every time it does this, I just lean back in my chair, look up at the ceiling, and just think about, where did everything go wrong, you know? Was it when I first put in the disc? Or maybe... Maybe it's deeper than that. You know, maybe it goes all the way back the beginning of COD, you know? Maybe just merely thinking about Call of Duty. This Xbox, before we even got it, was like, no, I'm not. No. Hey, why did I connect it? I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. This is putting immense stress on my life. And needless to say, I am not better off for it. Now I get to go back and wreck these nerds.
Are we doing it?
Hey guys, I have returned!
Miscellaneous is calling you, though.
Oh, did she? Oh.
Yeah, she's not in here. I think she backed out.
What a nerd. Go ahead and invite her back then. I figure we may as well play this then, right? Government reloading. I don't remember what gun I used to use here. I think the Vector? I use the Vector everywhere.
Yeah, I like that gun.
It's a nice gun, man. That's not a gun. This is a gun.
That's the Vector.
Right. I'll show you a gun, mate. Alright, my Quark is that red gun right there.
It's quite nice. Look at him. I'm gonna jam my finger right up his. Alright, here we go. Vector time.
Right up his fucking wank here. You camping bastard. You're gonna jam my ass.
Wait for it.
I got a fucking read here.
That's quite right. I feel like you really have to get the right. R-O-I. Damn.
This might be up top there.
Right and left.
I knew he's somewhere fucking right there.
Welcome, Mizzy Lane.
Redbreaker.
She's on the other fucking team.
Alright, how could she do it, betray us?
Ew, right in the pooper.
Fucking, why are we talking like this, Bruce?
That's a great question. My only response to that is... you know?
Yeah, I don't know why, man. It just hits me sometimes, and you know?
Careful for wandering tubes. Some of them may or may not belong to Ms. Lane. More like Ms. Lame, am I right?
You right, mate.
Oh no! My body! I didn't expect her to run so fast. I thought I'd have time to turn, man. I really did. Hi, Mizzy. How does it feel to be on the receiving side, huh? Probably not too swell.
What?
Oh, fucking A, man.
Okay. Good job, team.
This guy's a ninja. Look at him.
Ow.
What the fucking monkey, yeah.
That was an attempt. An attempt was made. Search and destroy. Don't worry, the Vector will lead us to victory.
Yep, you can get the fuck out of my way.
Nah, homie, nah. Nah.
That's just rude. Your fat butt was in my way.
Ooh, those are fighting words. Are you just gonna sit there and take it?
Yeah, pretty much.
Because you had a GTA.
Alright. Fair enough.
At least my age doesn't match my freaking waistline.
Oh! That's not really an insult, but oh! Especially if you're younger. I'm like a size 29, maybe. I don't know that for sure. Oh, you let it happen. Raid, what are you gonna do about this?
I'm gonna go in here and fuck him up.
No! Help! Okay. Hello again, Mizzy. Couldn't help but notice you ran into my knife there.
Oh, you fucking did it!
I know. Prodigy. You gotta turn on your TV, man. And maybe the sound, too.
I think the game just ended.
Do you think so?
Yep.
I don't know, man. I think he's got this.
Yeah.
Wow, yeah. The fucking hit marker was real. Okay.
Yeah. Prodigy's kill.
If fucking UMP. Must try hard and get in the game. Alright, boys.
Well.
Alright, I guess we're trying.
If that's how he wants to play it, we can all play that game.
Like, mate, you don't want to pull out the fucking tray.
No, we're all using the UMP 45 now. That's right. Anyone can use the UMP, man. Like, it's not a hard gun.
Exactly. That's why everybody uses it. Fucking shit, dude.
Yeah. It's pretty obvious. Planning operator.
A right now.
You already killed him.
Planning A, I'm planning A.
Roger that, homie.
Around me, too. I'm fucked.
There's a guy up on the top floor. You're not gonna be able to hit him from here, unfortunately. This really is the best spot, man. Like, no one would really look to think up here. Really, think to look up here is the correct way you would put that sentence into a phrase. Words into a sentence.
Dude, you know, I said I thought the game was over because I was just stuck and then it lagged me out.
Oh.
Like, you know,
well, now we're both greenies.
Someone just running in perpetual motion.
Just a bunch of greenies now.
Perpetual motion.
Yeah, except when mine does that, it disconnects me. And then it doesn't let me on. Oh. Then I get sad.
Let's try, mate. Ain't gonna work.
I don't know.
Ain't gonna work, mate. Ain't gonna work. One's behind Dyna, mate. Behind Dyna.
Fine dining. And breathing. Oh, okay. I don't think so.
Why do I keep getting knifed?
I'm not happy to do that, dude.
Oh,
you almost had the double.
I think we won.
Did we
yeah,
do it?
Yeah, we won.
No.
Sure.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh my god, that was
wow.
If
the absolute last.
We would have won in game battles.
I blame our team for that. I really should have had two claimers down, though. I meant to. I didn't want to run out, though.
Wow, dude, not every day you get your fucking death streak in search.
Ooh, that's painful, man. I'm sorry.
It is painful. I'm fucking it up right now, dude. It's like a damn saggy ball sack.
That's an interesting way of putting it. If that's how you feel, that's how you feel.
I'm not going that way. Fuck that shit. Yo, eat my stick, okay?
I'll cover you. Get back here.
There's
Ryan,
like,
cover,
over A, dude.
Cover fire,
they're all
and get
fucking
back
over
here.
A. I'm going up top. They're all over A.
Oh, well, I should have unmuted him before I said that.
You have me muted, you dick?
No, I had exotic muted, and I was telling him to run.
Oh, no. Did he just jitter? Wow. I mean, I'm not surprised, but at the same time, disappointed.
I tried.
Do you miss that low core? I could have gone with the whole name and Loco Reaper 1.
I'm really not
I don't know. I figured maybe you would prefer
right
that
now.
One. Hey!
I'm not even
there it is, there it is. Come on. Get him.
Do it. Oh, he's.
There it is,
man.
There it is.
Even if you won because of a death streak.
That final stand would fucking save my ass.
Whatever works, man.
I love Death Streak. I'm sorry for cursing you, Death Streak, at the beginning of the round. I'm sorry.
Alright, I'm gonna try hard now.
Man. Pull it out.
We got the Rangers.
Pull it out. Please keep your distance. I'm playing Colin.
Go, Bravo.
Wait, that didn't turn out so well last time. Alpha's way better. Go to Alpha, man.
Too late, I'm playing B.
Oh, that doesn't seem like a good plan at all.
It is a good plan, trust me.
I'm almost positive that is not the case.
I got a UAV.
Well, I guess that helps. Oh, juice in. Or should I say sinuses? Oh, yep, that guy's on me. He's in the back near Bravo. He's not gonna get the bomb in time.
Where was he? I was back there!
He was way back there.
5 out of 6. Not bad. They should have killed him, also.
Oh. Yeah, the wall saved him. To be fair, the enemy team was using it first, and he was going absolute, like,
yeah,
10 and 5, and we were like, okay, if we want, if he wants to play the UMP game, anyone can play the UMP game. Thus, the UMP game was played. It's justice, man. It really is justice.
That's the Lord, yeah.
So guys, we gotta get the party back together. We have 3 people now, only.
True that, true that.
We have 4.
Oh, I'm actually...
No, miscellaneous, like...
It occurs to me. Alright, gotta start with this nerd. And this nerd, after he joins. There's a very particular order to this, because this game is very fussy when it comes to, people joining together. This one, then Epilepse. Not appearing offline. He's already in here, what am I talking about? This guy, yeah. And XX something. Okay, and that should be everyone.
Oh, we got Finn.
I'm here, motherfucker.
Yeah, okay. I got Sin.
Alright, guys, I made an oomp class.
Oomp. He's pretty original.
I know. I made me a 5-4 PM U class. What I did there.
You need to have them dual shotties on your back. It's the only way to live.
No. Shotgun? Nene. I don't roll a shotgun. I don't like them. On the stand, at least.
Unfortunately, you cannot play this on Xbox One. Maybe someday, though. If Activision ever lets them.
Actually,
someone was asking.
I do have an AA-12 class for some reason.
Why did Izzy leave?
Back.
Welcome back.
Well, I'm glad that you guys are all over prestige.
We have to roast Miscellaneous when she gets here for being the last one. Wow, Miscellaneous, way to be last. You're getting roasted, ATM.
Wow, my goodness. You gotta be kidding me.
She can't
that
even
harsh.
Respond, that's how
we
roasted she was.
We could have been playing by now, but you know, no, I'm just playing. Underpass, dude, on that map.
Oops.
Miscellaneous flying down.
She got kicked.
Wow. Yep, still a 6-man, Cannibal. At least for now.
Because
Ms. Lee's is having some trouble holding hands with us. Oh. Didn't mean to do that.
What time is it? 11:08.
8 o'clock.
Oh wow, it's that early for y'all? It's 2:08 in the morning while I'm here.
Chill, I'm probably gonna get off in about half an hour or so.
I'm thinking I might do the same.
And some FlixNet.
Mizzy, you were connected, man. You should be able to be here. You were here.
Someone on my friends list is playing Roblox. Deleted.
Oh. Yeah, that is more than enough reason.
Next thing you know, they'll be playing Minecraft. That's the last straw.
Oh, jeez. Need to play me some, what was that one game? Hexic. That was fun for a little bit.
Hexic HD?
Yup.
I used to be addicted to Feeding Frenzy.
Mizzy can't connect. You
like
were just connected, you nerd.
Ban her from chat. Ban her.
That's a very good recommendation. Alright. We're gonna do this in order because that seems to be the only way we can do this. It's Epilepsy, Miscellaneous, Prodigy, Raid, and Sin. Okay. Let's do this in order! Alright, so the most troublesome one first. This guy. And we do this guy. Okay. Right. It's gonna happen, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna play this game. 7:09. Wow. Jeez. Have you slept yet, Cannibal? Mizzy, is there a reason you're not on the mic? That is my only question.
Is this really a thing?
Is what really a thing?
We have to do this in a certain order for it to work.
Yep.
I don't know what to say.
I don't know. Your IPs just don't play well together.
Oh, well, there went, yeah.
Epilepsy. Oh.
Watch him say...
Epilepsy, did you press the B button? Because that was not the time to press the B button.
What'd you do next?
I cannot believe you did that.
I swear, if he says he can't connect.
Trying my patience. I haven't slept yet. The past couple of weeks, I've barely slept. Damn!
I slept like 11 hours today.
Sure that's healthy there, Cannibal? He can't connect now, can he?
I'll be right back. I'm gonna take a piss.
Alright.
Well, we won't be here when you get back.
Epilepsy dashboard.
Did he really?
Yep.
I started. We don't need that nerd.
Well, I think he's just trying to reload it. I think he was testing his connection. So we'll give him just a sec. Unless Epilepsy, do you want us to do a game while we, while you wait? By the way, CC means change channel to most people.
At least it doesn't. Connect to the internet world.
Oh. Yeah, I guess it could mean that too. Maybe.
Why would I say change channel? What a nerd.
Change channel is something you use in online games.
Oh.
Yes. Shield will never admit that his channel is ironically named because he cannot host shit. Maybe you just have bad internet, Epilepsy. Look at all these people connected, hmm? All but you. I'm thinking you might be the bad egg there, bud. Going out on a limb there.
Alright, let's do this like Moody.
Can we do a free-for-all while we're waiting for whatever?
Nah. Because he's already here.
Can't connect.
He's gonna be donezo, kiddo. It's gonna be game over for him.
Deleted.
You've become a bat and you sleep during the day and stay awake at night.
Can we wait in a lobby?
Hey, quickly, before you can disconnect again. Look at you!
I'm back right now, but it's whatever.
Hey, dude, now you're gonna play fucking... I was gonna say...
Oh, wanna play this match? Hey,
yeah, alright, yeah, let's do it, because these kids are here.
Hello.
Right, I see everyone wanted to play this map.
Interesting.
Yeah, we're playing on fucking...
Always gonna koosh.
We're playing on Pakistan.
You always gonna koosh.
I completely forgot Miscellaneous was the one that let us know that Lude Yowie tries really hard. And Epilepsy, now that you remind me, we're gonna get absolutely destroyed by this team.
I have a question.
Yes.
Okay, I'm not gonna sound stupid, but, why is your guys' gamertag red?
Yeah, we're in a force hosted lobby.
Well, I mean.
Oh, these rust mining pussies.
How many bullets did I put in that guy's head? Yep. We found the lobby.
it's gonna be
a common thing here, unfortunately.
Stop me. Fuck you, Jan.
He's trying to long range with an F2K. Yep, that was gonna happen.
The F2000? Oh, okay. Okay, I'm not gonna say that because I sound like a faggot. I'm just gonna say what he did. The F2K is honestly a hit marker machine, and you put a sound.
Kelly, come back to me on their mind. I got him.
Okay, we might need to get to Alpha a little quicker.
Yo, watch out.
Joe, I just freaking ruined your career, kid.
What do you mean?
You fucking had me on you with
my
the
career.
Okay. Yeah, let's
but
try to watch Alpha then.
Because
I think they're just gonna be running.
It's gone. I wiped it off the face of the earth.
Oh. Was he just sitting? Oh. Yeah, we're in that lobby. Oh. This is gonna be a little unfortunate.
Two flashbangs in the same pit, gonna love that.
Just does nothing.
I didn't even see him, I don't know what.
Boy, you're such trials, oh my god.
Hey, Chicken Good. Welcome to, staying in this lobby very
you
long
did.
Because
I did not see you there.
Oh man, these guys have been playing this a long time. I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say that after this game, we find a new lobby. One where people haven't been playing this religiously since day one.
Day two, mate, get it rolling.
Day two.
Well, I got a hit marker with a flashbang.
How did I met? Oh. Well.
Oh, shit, I knew he was in there. Fuck my life.
We got six people right now, Chicken. Sorry, man.
Bro,
but if we get room, I mean, you can join the enemy team if you want.
Buddha, send me a message. Session. Pick me up next game. Yeah, dude. Too easy. What kind of this is actual class? I'm not even attacking small bunker.
Yep.
Annually, like they're literally making us get on our knees and call him daddy. That's what they're doing right now.
Oh, that's an interesting way of putting it.
Yeah, well, take this, daddy.
Somehow, I don't think they're gonna let us plant that bomb.
Yo,
I think they're gonna be sitting with ACRs.
Over.
Oh no, they're doing the thing that I was mentioning just now—the ACRs. And they have Harriers. That's no good either. It's not increasing our chances of a victory, unfortunately.
Even though we only have two of them left.
Do we? No. Okay, well, they're both up there.
Okay.
Up on the hill. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Check your fire, man. Friendly fire.
Aim down your sights.
Aim down your sights. Aiming down... Why would you go outside? Guys, what is one man to do? I have no confidence I can do this, man. If it were anyone but this team, like, I think I'd be okay. But just knowing it's them is like, okay.
All
right. He just knew I was in there, okay.
GG!
He just knew, okay.
Hey, alright,
oh,
everybody. That's where I would hide if Harriers were there.
Would not. No one has ever even considered going in there. I F-head underneath the Jeep. Probably. Anyway, high rise. Meh. Normally I would, but eh.
Yeah, I feel y'all on that one. That those people were a little bit too good for my liking.
Yeah.
A little bit. So y'all know that lewd guy?
Yeah. Yeah, he's on my list. Friends list, that is. Yeah, he's, fun to play with. He's, he certainly plays a lot, though.
I can tell. Like, he doesn't play a lot, but just a little bit, you know?
A little tiny bit. I mean, we've met, like, maybe 5 people throughout all our time of playing this game. Of just people
who
are
too good. I really wish I wanted to believe my other friend, man. His name is Brad. Have you ever ran anybody named Brad?
I don't think so.
Dude, I'm telling you, this boy probably drops a nuke daily on this game. Like, this is all he plays, like...
That is... perhaps unhealthy.
Like, he is so good.
Can he really not connect again?
I don't know why. He drops an AC-130 every freaking game.
That is uncomfortable.
It's kind of scary, honestly. It's like, if you're on his opposite team, you're gonna lose. Like,
what is going on with Epi Poopy?
Ms. Lanius, do you want to invite your, 2 friends? Oh, right, you took out your mic. No, that's fast. Okay. And what happened to Sin? No, that's fast. Okay. And what happened to Sin? Well then.
Hello.
Hello. Hi. Let us do.
Hello.
We're not missing someone else, are we? We're Peter.
I thought someone was going to bed.
Yeah.
Wait, someone's leaving?
I don't think so.
I thought they were.
Oh my god.
Well, are we all set for now?
I think we're set.
Epi is kill. Oh, epilepsy. Oh, me. Well, you and me both, epilepsy, we go together. Shit or not, unite. I say that, but the stream is still on, so obviously my internet isn't that bad. So I guess it's just the Xbox internet, which is odd since it's the same internet, so it doesn't make sense. I don't know. That's weird. Really weird. Like, I've looked into it, and, like, there isn't anything obvious that's wrong with it, you know? Because they're all running off the same splitter, right? So, if one of them were having issues, it would have to be all of them. So that's the only thing I don't get. To be fair, Epilepsy, you disconnected before I did. So, you know, I got that going for me, at least. But yeah, maybe I'll try replacing the Ethernet cord I have from the Xbox to the splitter, maybe. Because that's honestly the only thing I can think of, unless it's something wrong with the actual Xbox itself. Because there's really no reason you should be doing this. Sure thing, chicken. I'll let you know, man. Hopefully this can actually sign in soon. That'd be neat. Apologies for the, wait, everyone. This is never expected, and believe me, it's not enjoyable for anyone. But, now we can just talk about our feelings, right? And that's always a good time. You know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and refresh this. Okay. So as you can see here, it is trying desperately to... Alright, we're gonna give this maybe two more tries, and if it doesn't connect, I guess we'll call it there. That's understandable, epilepsy. This is a game where communication is key. Alright, well, technically not. Like, this game requires absolutely zero communication, but it's more fun with it. So, I guess there's that. Not like Battlefield or something, where it's really quite beneficial. I've never had it stay off the line this long. And, like, at least when I was in the old place, every time this would happen, it would always be because I was host for a game, and someone didn't like that I was host, so they would, you know, DDoS offline. And, you know, I would just deal with this for, you know, as long as they decided to keep going. And that was the thing then, but honestly, it's actually worse here. Like, even I didn't get DDoS this often back then. And that was legit, like, attacks. And this is just... I don't know, my Xbox being bad, maybe? So, I got that going for me. Which, granted, isn't much, but it's certainly trying. And if this fails again, we'll dashboard and try then. But obviously, something's not working. And who knows, maybe it'll actually find something wrong with it, right? Okay, test connection. Yeah, that's true, epilepsy. Always better to be able to talk. So now we get to experience, for all those of you who don't have a 360, this is the lovely means of testing connection. Alright, now get ready, this is pretty amazing. You on the edge of your seat yet? You remember how I wasn't able to connect before? Let's see if it's able to connect now. Now that I dashboarded and shut everything down. Signed out and all that stuff. Went out of the way. Was anything wrong with it, Xbox Live? Wow, nothing was wrong with it. Isn't that weird? I guess one of the most frustrating things is just every time I come here, when I'm not able to connect, it's just nothing's wrong, you know? That's like when you call your ISP and it's like, dude, everything's broken, and then they send a technician out and everything's working. It's the worst thing. Oh my god, that's loud. Okay, I don't know why that was so loud. I don't know if it was as loud for you guys, but... about that. Wow. I will listen to your message, Prodigy. Just gotta give this a moment. There's no way I could possibly say it timed out again, right? No way. Okay. Fantastic. Go ahead and accept this first. Go on then, go on. Fetch the online player status. Did... Oh my god. This game... Prodigy? Oh, I denied you it! Oh, you wanted it, but I didn't give it to you! Well, so, you know, you got that going for you. Hello, friends. The thing isn't actually loading. Notice how it says I don't have a mic. No one's talking. This is actually painful. Dude, like, you know what it might be? Maybe just like, maybe my internet's just going to sleep. You know, maybe I got sleepy internet, right? That's a thing. Probably. You know, technically, I'm not actually in a lobby right now. Because, as you can see, my name is grayed out. That's, and I also can't back out. I also can't move. Like, if you hear this, this is the sound of me moving stuff. This is the sound of me hitting all the buttons. I can hit this one. That's kind of nice. And it is kill. What next? Give it to me. Okay. So I think that's gonna do it for Modern Warfare 2. Holy crap, man. I really gotta do something about this. This is crazy frustrating. Huh. Okay, we'll give it 3 tries. Because we haven't been streaming that long. But, man. Man, oh man. If it eventually works and there's a free space, can you play? Absolutely, Cannibal. Slick move. Same with you, Chicken God. Be sure to send me a message here. If you guys want to send a message to this. It failed, didn't it? I don't even need to look up to know it failed. Oh yeah, it did fail. Okay. Did I enjoy the message? Define enjoy. Because we might have some different definitions here. Enjoy. Did I, now, if you were to ask me, oh, look at that. Hey. Okay. See, everything's looking up. See, there, alright. Everything is gonna be fine. Avatar editor, that's pretty good. And now, play the game. And I think this will probably be the last try, because, man. Because if anything, I just need to spend, like, the next couple of days trying to figure out
what exactly. I'm gonna come over to your house, and I'm gonna beat you with my sword.
You were supposed to invite me to your game.
Wait, this is fine. Hold on.
I don't know if it's a good idea to have me host anymore. I got sleepy time internet. But, let's see. Hit up Mr. Proj. You just have to keep talking so I know I'm not disconnecting.
I'm gonna put my shoe in your ass. My shoe in your ass. My shoe in your ass. I'm gonna put my shoe in your ass. Because you make me sad.
Xbox Live cannot complete this process. Please try again. For more info, visit www.xbox.com/support, where you'll find absolutely nothing. A little bit. I'm a little salty, I won't lie.
I'm seriously gonna come over to your house and steal your lasagna.
You do that and you're gonna have more than a crime waiting for you. Oh, jeez.
Coming.
Xbox, please, you are tearing me apart, Bill Gates. It does not want to. Can you invite Prodigy, please? Because Xbox is not letting me.
I'm telling your mom.
You know what? Do it. I want you to. Oh, I feel it in my bones. Do you guys remember when you were in fourth grade? And you were playing kickball, and the bases were loaded, and you were up to bat, right? You were in the gymnasium, because, you know, they wouldn't let you play outside, because you get abducted by, like, I don't know, sand rovers, I guess? And it was all up to you, and the teacher was pitching for some reason, and, like, he was, like, a really good pitcher, because, you know, he's, like, fucking 50 or something, so he just fucking chucked that shit into the home base, and you were expected to kick it. And instead of kicking it, you ate dirt because, you know, it hit you and you were like, ah, and you're just a little kid. So, like, what are you going to do about it, right? So, you just kind of take it and you eat some sand and then everyone, like, is really disappointed in you. And you're like, you know, I know it's not your fault. It wasn't easy, but, like, come on, man. And then, you know, that's how I feel right now. I know you all can relate. You don't need to... But no, that really happened. You know, my teacher used to play kickball with us. You know what else is a fail?
Fail.
I take no responsibility. Such is real life. I feel like sending game invites is like the equivalent to asking, you know, this Xbox for like $1 million. Because it's just not happening. Maybe I'm using up all my internet sending these game invites. Can't complete this process. Okay, I'm going to let you go ahead and invite them because my internet is not letting that happen. So, you can go ahead and do that.
I have so many things I can say right now, but I'm not going to.
I appreciate that. You intelligent. I appreciate you.
You is kind, you is smart, you is important.
It's Aqua, I can dream, man. Oh! Okay, you know what? Maybe it's Prodigy. Maybe that's it. Maybe him being there is my internet just like... Maybe his internet is like the big kid at the flagpole, and like I'm the little kid who's like 4'3", and we're playing tetherball, and he's like 7'2", and he's just smacking that shit around the pole, and I'm like jumping up trying to get it, and it's not working, right? It's just not working. That's him. Prodigy. We're not playing together. You're done, mate. We're gonna try it at least. Oh, man. You don't understand. You don't understand how this feels. No one will ever understand just how awful it is. And I'm so sorry you all have to watch this. I truly, truly am. And you know what? It's only Modern Warfare 2 that does this. No other game I have had this problem with. So it has to be, like, conflicting connections or something.
Okay.
We're not inviting Prodigy. Prodigy can go die wherever, I don't know, bad internet goes. But he's gonna be here. It didn't even matter! But in the end, it didn't even matter!
So no warning, this is back out.
No.
I said
back
out, you don't listen.
No.
30
no,
years
listen.
Old.
You said back to the
left. Geo, hold hands.
It might take me a little bit longer to connect, but believe me, like, I'm just lagging 15 feet behind. I'll be there eventually. It's all good. I can't connect a host. It's fine. Just go ahead. Go, it's fine. Everything's fine. I feel myself. Oh, lordy! Lordy, lord! Oh, praise this internet! And by praise, I mean smite it! Okay, so, we're all having fun, right? We're all having a good time. Okay, that's fine. I have no words. I can think of very few to accurately describe how is this a feeling that I'm feeling right now, or is this even an emotion? Am I physically deteriorating? Is my question. Like, I feel myself dying.
I'd assume.
No, it's not.
Hello, everybody. I am back for like
what's
the 15th
on?
Time.
It's live.
And we're on the same team. Oh no, reversing jitters.
I'm not gonna say it's on live.
No.
First. That's our protocol.
It's important.
You
did me.
I did me. Ryan did it first. I just want to make.
Is that an actual fact? Guys,
we like having fun.
You hear that, Bim?
So
that's a sex every day.
With these guys, and they try their ball sacks off.
They do each other.
I'll be honest,
off.
That's...
Some of them are
I mean,
cool.
They are a clan. We'll
yeah.
see.
Well, you don't have to try your ball sacks off, though.
I mean, but if they didn't, how else would they assert their dominance?
Are you sniping?
Hey, dude! Fucking bomb. Screw me.
Are you, like, bad at anything in your life?
Wow, that was systematic.
I got shut down pretty
quick. That was three people shooting.
I'm not before you, what?
No, yeah, I'm not no. mad at anything.
He was hit down dead.
Oh, come on.
Are we all having fun yet?
So
I'm honestly having a blast.
Oh, do I play with this fucking Missy Lane use?
Everyone's playing with
him.
That's fine.
Oh! I'm that's pronunciation, man.
Yay!
That's pronunciation.
I do not doubt that, Aqua.
No, I was so scared. The way
that
you tried to say your name.
Oh my god.
Tell Patty and Jason they say hi. I don't know who those are.
No, they were saying that they played with you before.
Hey,
you tried to pronounce your name. It was just funny.
What's going on, man?
They have played with me, because I've played with their
oh
friends.
Boy. You've joined it. I just need a moment. Okay. So, as much as I'm sure you all love watching me disconnect, I think I will spare you guys the... Oh, man. This experience, I should say. I will go ahead and, spare you guys watching more of this. Because, loaded, loaded, loady. So, I guess that'll do it for now, huh? So, it's a shame we didn't get to play with those cats. They seemed, like interesting people, if nothing else. So I guess we'll go ahead and end this on a note, I should say. Okay, so I guess just some quick things for anyone who's still here. Monitor for 2 tomorrow, you know, because why not? Hopefully with better internet, I'm going to try switching the Ethernet cords. Maybe that'll have an effect on it. We'll see. Maybe it's just a night thing. I don't know. Borderlands tomorrow with some of the original bars that founded this channel. So that'll be fun if you guys are into Borderlands at all. It's going to be Borderlands 1. I don't know much about it, other than I've seen Tales from the Borderlands, which was like the Telltale game, and that was neat. So that'll be tomorrow if you're interested in that, other than Modern Warfare 2. Also Battlefield 3 and that kind of whatnot. This weekend I plan on finishing the YouTube stuff. So if anyone's interested in that nonsense, that'll be up on the... main channel, not the stream channel. My god, ignore the stream channel. That's just kind of there so I can take it and, you know, download it from there. And Halo Reach in the future, yes. Actually, Epilepsy, you missed the, we used to play that with B-Bubs. She had some weird game mode. It was like Capture the Flag or something, but it was... Then she had Hide and Seek. It was very strange. Anyway, I think that'll do it for now. Animation type stuff and maybe some highlights from, stream gameplay on the main channel. If you're interested in that, it is there. Anyway, I guess that'll do it for now, because, you know, man, this internet! Anyway, here's to a better connection, and to all, a good night. Thanks for coming out, everyone, and I'll see you in the next one. If you're expecting an outro, I don't think I have one for you, but I will look. I still have CartoonNetwork.com open. We're playing Total Drama Island Guess Who. Oh, man. That was probably the best way to end the stream last time. Unfortunately, I have no one to play it with, so I don't think it would be nearly as interesting. So you'll have to forgive me on that one. Let me check real quick to see if I have this. Not that one. That's Jigglypuff. You can go ahead and ignore that. It's gonna make me sign in. Okay, never mind. Anyway, here's your outro song. Thanks for joining. We had so much fun, didn't we not? As you can see, it ended sourly because the internet is in fact shitternet. For some reason, even though the stream didn't go offline once and we didn't drop a single frame, but yeah, that's fine, you know, it's just 3,000 kilobytes a second, you know, whatever. It's been an hour and 50-minute stream. Which, to be fair, isn't too long compared to some of the 12-hour ones we've done, but we'll let that slide. For now. Anyway, sleep well, everyone. See you in